Invercargill's been getting a zhuzh, the latest part of a makeover of its CBD. Local and international street artists have converged on the city to create large-scale murals. Our man in the south, Jared McCulloch, joins them.
A pop of colour and a lick of paint.
It's just created such a buzz.
Giving some of Invercargill's inner city buildings a makeover.
A lot of them look like they haven't been touched for 100 years.
23 artists, around 30 murals over 7 days. And painting the town, well, whatever colour they like.
We're doing like a classic Southland scene.
And it's all part of the South's biggest spray can art festival. To give the city's older structures a little love.
So you got these old historic buildings, and you got sort of buildings that are probably done in the 80s. The old stuff starts to look a bit drab, you know?
It's a really good time for the city. We've had all of these major redevelopments, and I feel like it's really the icing on the cake for making the city even more beautiful.
The aim? To draw people in.
You've got the benefits of foot traffic around the shops, so businesses are getting more people in the door.
South Sea Spray fundraising hard to make it all happen.
Probably over 300,000. You know, we're getting over $1 million of art this week, put it that way.
Artists travelling from across the country, some as far as Japan.
If you can add something more like special and can be more enjoyable.
You know, we may leave in 7 days, but these artworks remain and they stay here for months, years to come.
While many of the artists are professional, the festival also allows up-and-comers to give it a go too, leaving their mark. Nice. Although finishing touches are still being made,
we're definitely looking at doing it all again real soon.
So our southernmost city is easy on the eye for years to come. Jared McCulloch, One News.